Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. In the last tutorial, we grit the attic wall of the roof. In this tutorial, we're going to grit a window shield using the conceptual. Go to the Architectural tab, Building Panel, click the down arrow under the components and select the Model in Place. This means the family category and parameter dialog box. Scroll down and select the generic model. Click OK. In the name dialog box, name this to window shield 1 and click OK. In the project browser, double click the right elevation. Zoom in into this area. In the grid tab, form panel, select the extrude command. In the work plan dialog box, select the pick plan button and click OK. Apply your mouse cursor into this wall. Sometimes very difficult on certain views. So I'm going to click the default 3D view. I'm going to select the set work plan and select the pick plan button, click OK. I'm going to hover on the face of this wall and click. Now I'm going to double click again the right elevation and sketch my mask. Click at the edge of this window, go to the offset panel and change the enter offset distance of 6 inches. Click to snap this up. Snap at the end point of this window. Change the offset distance back to 0. Then click on the edge of the window, the edge of this wall, and this wall. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner. Select to this sketch line to trim. Trim this sketch line. Trim off this sketch line. Click the green check mark and click the default 3D view to see the results. Select this mask, change the extrusion end to 2 feet and move the mouse cursor to the drawing area. Click the green check mark to end the command and complete the operation. Double click the right elevation, select this wall and click this arrow and to move this triangle to move it down. Select this wall, click on this triangle to move it down. Click the default 3D view to see the results. In the next tutorial, we're going to modify the wall and grit the different wall that we need for the model. So if you like this tutorial, click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, so please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.